The composer is the primary way to publish and schedule your messages in Hootsuite. It's a powerful full-screen publishing experience with extensive editing and customization options. To get started, click New Post. Note that the screen is divided in half. The left side is where you'll compose your message, and the right side shows detailed previews, so you can be confident your posts will look exactly as you want them. Now, select the social networks you'd like to post to, then add your text. As you compose your message, you'll see your available characters in the upper corner. To mention a brand or user in your message, simply type their social handle, then select the correct entry from the dropdown. To add an emoji, click the icon and choose those that best reflect your message. Many users shorten links to save space. To create a shortened hourly link, just click Shorten. If you need tracking for your link, click Add Tracking, then select from the available presets. Now click Apply to save your tracking. Notice that the shortened link appears in Post Preview, while the original will remain in the Compose box. You have several options for adding media. You can click on the Media Library to search for royalty-free images or GIFs, or access your own assets from Hootsuite integrations like Adobe Experience Manager or Google Drive. If you'd like to upload a file directly, select the file from your computer or drag and drop it. Add additional images in the same way. Hootsuite Composer offers advanced photo editing tools in the Compose window. You can do things like select aspect ratios by network and reorient your image. Click Save when you're done. Now that your message is crafted, you're ready to publish. Choose to either post immediately or schedule it for a later date. If you opt to schedule your post, click to bring up a calendar, then select your preferred date and time. Finally, click to post or schedule your message.